Okay, welcome back, everyone. We're gonna try to hopefully complete chapter 2. I'm just gonna keep this thing. Yeah, sometimes it'll just select 8, sometimes it's select 6. I don't know why. Hopefully I can remember where all the canisters are in this. We have our first hidden canister over here. Stuns in this level too. Okay, I can't blow those up. Yeah, this level is probably gonna take a while because I'm gonna set grind like hell on this level. My game's lagging a bit, and I can't see what the hell I'm doing. There we go, okay. See, this is one of the things I want to buy invincibility for, because you don't have to deal with this crap. It's actually the first thing I'm gonna buy when I get enough sets to do it, so. Yeah, no, this is probably kind of boring to watch. I got the canister for this already, but I don't know if you get studs for blowing this tree up. You plant the tree back and then you blow it up. Aren't we nice? Probably disappear automatically when you get past a certain point. Come on! The game is really lagging. Canister up there. Let's partially up first. Okay, did not mean to jump that far back. I apologize for the lag. I don't know what the heck this thing's going so slow for. Okay, yeah. As soon as you blow it all up, there's a hole that appears there. Is that? away from me! Get away from me! I'm trying to dig up flowers, can't you guys see that? Down with all the stinking flowers. Well, I can remember how the hell to get that canister up there. I'm gonna pause the video for now because I gotta figure out how the hell to get up there. And then pulling those flowers probably took forever, so I will see you guys next time.